through the Flamme Rouge with 1 kilometer to go, and it came down to the sprint between Van Vleuten and Gaia Realini, the 21-year-old hunting for her first World Tour victory. Van Vleuten looking for win number 99. It came down to a photo finish. The photo finish would go backwards and forwards between the commissaires. Initially, Gaia Realini was awarded the stage.